Round of five, that was a story too. I'll tell you more about that. Astudillo, the one horse at 15. Memento Mori at 21, a big price. Here is Lore, the favorite despite losing in Louisville at 1-2 with Mike Smith. Dancing Douglas was scratched. Then it was Paradise Creek at 6-5, second choice with Hall of Fame rider Pat Day. Binary Light at 25, and Scratch, four stars, all stars. So 5 to run in the early times. Dixie, Tom Durkin has the call.
And they're off. And Lore stumbled coming away from the starting gate. He got off to a very awkward beginning. Astudillo came away swiftly, and he's got the early lead. And there's Paradise Creek on the outside. No one's really anxious for the lead, so Lore will come on through, and he's got a short lead as they move by us for the first time. Lore on the outside, Astudillo toward the inside, and they're both in no hurry yet. Paradise Creek sitting off the early pace. Momentum Mori is a headstrong horse, and he's fourth at the inside. Binary Light is a close fifth, and behind a slow pace. They were dawdling along in 24-2 in the opening quarter. They're moving around the first turn and heading for the backstretch now. Astudillo in front by a length. On the outside, Lure right there, prompting second. Momentum Mori under a snug hold, third. Paradise Creek is right there, moving smoothly, two lengths from the lead. Binary Light is at the back of the pack. A pokey pace here, 48-4. And now Smith takes the initiative with Lure on the outside. Astudillo counters the comeback. Astudillo by a head. Lure is right there with him. And in perfect striking position, Paradise Creek looms a threatening third on the outside. Momentum Mori is fourth toward the rail. Binary Light continues to trail the field, but he's only 3.5 lengths from the lead. Astudillo, short lead. Lure right there with him. Lure on the outside, taking the lead now. Midway around the far turn, it's Lure in front by a neck. Astudillo second, and Paradise Creek and Pat Day are poised on the outside for the stretch drive. Off the turn and into the stretch. Lure a bit wide. Paradise Creek is coming with his charge on the outside. Astudillo is there toward the rail. A furlong from the wire. Lure under a drive now. Paradise Creek confronts his arch rival at mid-stretch, and these two striding together. It's Paradise Creek who forges to a short lead, and he forges past Lure to win the early times, Dixie, by 3/4 of a length. Lure was second best this afternoon again.
Paradise Creek now a perfect 5-for-5 this year. Career earnings of almost $1.2 million. Here are the payoffs. The 5-year-old son of Irish River out of north of Eden. Bred in Virginia by Bert and Diana Firestone. Owned by Nishiyama Misuyuki and trained by Billy Mark. Ridden by Pat Day. Presenting the trophy, Mount Pawn representatives John Overfield, the brand director of Early Times, and Mike Higgins, their associate brand manager.